This is Arnie Pie. Looks like we got a little accident that's backing traffic up as far as this reporter can see.